Hey there, so we're on the 0300 turn and the Americans just went and they popped a loom, primarily because they think it'll help them with their combat coming up as the Overwatch fires from a likely assault occur over there on the left. But at the end of their turn, they had no, at the end of the American turn, there was no one to shoot at. Not even these guys here. We can't see them in the dark, even with illumination. That's still one hex range to see those guys in partly protective cover in the jungle. So that left Japanese to have their turn. And at the very beginning of the turn, the Japanese flipped a fire for this 81 millimeter mortar with a powerful strength of 4. Who fire at the now visible, and let's just check that since we're doing visibility at night. Daylight, we would see them at a range of 3. They dug in, that's 1, a range of 2, and illumination -1, range of 1. So, bugger, 1, 2. So, we're not gonna be able to see them. We're not gonna be able to see. No one can see anything. It's a crisis. Nighttime fighting sucks. Wow. So both organizations had thought they had good shots and had rolled the dice, and I've gone to record what it was an apparent awesome roll and interesting result, only to find that they are not visible. The spotting range is killing us here. It would have been a -2 on a dug in columns and an additional minus step for it being illuminated versus -2 for night. So -3 columns on 4 fire factors, you're thinking, who cares? That would drop us down to the 1 column. But when you roll a 65, that's a step, my friend, and that would have been a big deal and a morale check for the USMC forces. Anyway, we're not doing any of that right now. All we're doing is working out what's next.